Yeah, morning, morning. Thanks for having me.
Here we are right now in Antigua, not in the village.
Award-winning filmmaker, director and CEO Wayne Saunders of Boss Crowns Productions was also present at the festival.
I'm here in Antigua for the first time.
He directed one of the featured screenings, The Village.
The film was shot in Aruba.
Terry Andrew has this report.
Saunders is a British filmmaker who is also a writer, director, producer, actor, cameraman and editor.
Right now I'm really enjoying this country.
Impact and change the lives of through the films that he would produce and the production that he would of course be engaged in.
Because I do the same thing back home in London where I run the workshops with the youth.
It's just the narrative. What narrative have you got to tell the world that can inspire the next person?
Definitely, because I was doing a lot of that touring stuff as well. I was doing workshops with Fighting Girls and Lives.
Over 5 million views on his first forecast.
As well in terms of showing the piece.
Just to get a little taste of some of my style. My directing and editing's a bit different.
Stuff broadcast on ITV. Turn your energy to pick up a gun, you can pick up a camera, you can write, direct, and you can get whatever's on your mind out to the world to see. And it's just a powerful medium.
Saunders has been inspiration in allowing young and upcoming stars to be featured in his productions.
Storytelling sometimes a bit different.
More the locals, get the locals involved, you know, let them know what's happening.
Well, speaking about locals, your name Saunders sounds familiar to me in terms of we having some presence with that name here. You have any Antiguan heritage?
Yeah, I've got Antiguan heritage.
Do you live in the UK, I understand?
Yeah, that's right.
It came from my grand.
Okay.
Gladys Ambrose.
Okay.
She recently passed away, but she's the one who bought almost that third generation over. Ambrose,
did you do a film on that?
Yeah, I have not. She used to act over here when she was a young lady.